guys, what's up? It's me, Avi. So today for Avi's World channel, we've got my creations as a new video. So this video features all my hard work I had done in the past 3 months just to keep me entertained. Yes, I'm gonna share it with you today. So let's move. Here you go, it's airplanes. Please not mind the thing below, it's just a platform, just a show. Yep, these are cardboard airplanes. They were made out of battleship board games cardboard. I used both the cardboards from that. So these I made it during March as well as April. It was quite tough to make all these. Yeah, but still, it took me around 4 or 5 hours to complete it completely after cuts and all these. So, yeah. So now let's move on to our second creation. The second creation is here. So this is a mask. So this is not a simple mask, this is a customized mask. So this one I made it out of a waste cloth. So it was like, this waste cloth was actually a bed sheet, if I'm correct, it was a bed sheet. And I just cut some part of it and you have a surprise for you behind, yeah. This one has another cloth inside, I'll tell you why. And by the way, I just want to tell you, whatever I'm going to show you now from this is actually stitched materials only. So this one is hand stitched. I never used a stitching machine to stitch it. You can check it through the stitches also. You can check it if it is hand stitched, yeah, normal hand stitched, yeah, using stitching machine. You can check it out. So this is hand stitch and I never use stitching machines because I don't know how to operate it. I use my own hand to stitch all these things. Yeah, I'm not a tailor by the way. Yeah. So this has an extra cloth here, so in case if you're sweating, the cloth will absorb it. Since it's cotton, the cloth will absorb it. Okay, so you can be comfortable, completely comfortable. And there are two reasons why there is a cloth inside. One is to absorb your sweat. And two, as you know, the virus is when you wear a simple mask, okay, it may not come, but you need double protection. So I just put two layers, one outside, one inside. It'll just stay on the outside, it can't come inside. Simple. This logic, dude. Logic. So let's move on to our third creation. And there you go, the third creation has come, and it's here. It might cover the full thing, see? So I might have to stand up and take it, yeah. It's a big shopper. We have not yet tested it out. This was created day before yesterday. I started stitching it. And by the way, this one is also hand stitched. I use only my hand to stitch it. I don't know how to use a stitching machine. It's not being tested. Yesterday I had tested it with the phone and boombox. So I tested it. It held the weight very well. And yeah, as you can see, where are the handles? Yeah, here. These are the handles. Okay, so I will show a few photos in each of them of each of the products, like how you do in a fashion show or like how you see in a textile store, right? I'm gonna show a few photos of them. So thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe to Avi's World. So if you guys get this video to 10,000 views, there's a surprise coming for you. 10,000 views, surprise. And I want minimum 100 likes. So remember, 10,000 views and 100 likes, I'll get you a surprise. So thank
Thank you for watching. This is Abhi signing off. Bye.